follow me.
Thank you.
Get away from me.
Please, don't hurt me.
Help me.
If you're going to kill me, then do it.
He deserved to die.
I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to... Thank you. I don't know what to say. I prefer Jenny. So yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think he'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries. And all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own, or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do.
You got a thing for antiques, huh? Something for you? Looking for something?
hell aroma is that?
Protect and serve. Protect and serve.
Excuse me.
Good neighbor. Lowest place in the Commonwealth. Everything not nailed down rolls through here at some point.
Hey, you. You like scary stories? Head up to Salem sometime. Make the scenic tour.
Wanna hear something spooky? There's this old insane asylum up north, but it ain't abandoned. Not like it should be.
You're back. The glowing sea. Virgil. What happened?
Do you know anything about decoding courser chips?
A courser chip? You fought a courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance at cracking Institute security. They're called the Railroad.
The Railroad?
They help synths escape the Institute. I don't know who they all are. Usually an agent of their...